water again. These bitches calling me Aquaman. I got a phone number, calling again.
Calling again.
Calling again.
Hey you guys, welcome to my channel. As you guys can tell by today's video, I'm doing a maintenance vlog. I really hope you guys like it. So I'm about to go to Vegas tomorrow. I feel like this is the perfect opportunity to give you guys a maintenance vlog. And I'm pretty much just going through all of my appointments and showing you guys what I'm doing and where I get it done at. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, let's get straight into it.
Somebody give me, somebody tell me the answers. Me and you isn't the answer, me and you isn't. Maybe I'm telling myself that, but there ain't nothing that'll change that. What good would it be if I knew how you felt about me? Yeah. It could've been right, but I was wrong. Only think about you when I'm alone. Part of me that cares is gone, and I know that I can't get caught up. We could've been, and we try to pretend. Every now and again, we don't dream about, don't think about what we could've been. No, I'm holding it in, cause I know in the end, you dream about, I think about what we could've been. We could've been, we could've.
So hey you guys, right now I am going to my lash tech to get my lashes done. I'm getting a full set, but before that I have to go and get some cash from the ATM.
Hey, what we could've been, what we should've been. If I wasn't with somebody, if we gotta hide it, what's the point of trying? I ain't just your friend, no, what's the point of lying? Trying to sell a story, ain't nobody buying. Look me in my eyes, don't that feel nice? Why should it end? Baby, I could've been him or the your friend. Trust it, wouldn't win, where to make a trip. Baby, make a wish, be the one I wish. Should've been a, should've, could've, would have been. Hey. Yeah, I would have been. Yeah, I would.
So this is how the lashes look. They are so cute. They're really nice and full. If you guys want something like this, I usually get a volume set. And the lengths for this one is 15s and 16s. But since we're going to Vegas, I want something that's a little bit more dramatic. And yeah, this is so cute. I feel so pretty. And then the front is like super nice and full. She always does a really good job. I'm gonna try to remember to put her Instagram handle somewhere on the screen. So yeah, she's located in Annapolis, which for me is pretty local. It was about like a 25-minute drive. I've been going to her for almost a year now, and she's always done really, really good work. So I definitely recommend going to her. It's currently 1:26. I have class at 2 o'clock, so right now I'm gonna take like this little 30-minute break to study for my exam for biology. I'm kind of nervous about it, but I do think I'm gonna do good. I've been studying like all day yesterday, so I'm gonna kind of show you guys like me walking in and me getting set up for, you know, the exam. And then after that, I don't really have anything else planned, so I'll probably continue the vlog tomorrow.
Remember the night in Miami, first time you put your arms around me. I'm up, I'm missing, thinking about you isn't helping. Thinking about you doesn't tell me what good it would do if I decide to face the truth. It could have been right, but I was wrong. I only think about you when I'm alone. Only hit me up when she's not home, and that's why I can't get caught up. We could've been, and we try to pretend. Every now and again, we don't dream about, don't think about what we could've been. I'm holding it in, cause I know in the end, you dream about, I think about what we could've been. We could've been. We could've. We could've been. We could've been.
Okay, so it is day 2. It is Tuesday, March 28th, and today we are getting our nails done. You want to show your nails, Mom? This is my mother. We're getting our nails done. I was thinking about getting like maybe like a French tip on my hands and my toes. Currently running late. Our appointment was at 1 o'clock and it's 12:57. So we're trying to get there. I really wanted some Starbucks, but I don't think we have time for that.
No, we don't.
Nah. So we're just gonna go straight there.
I thought it was like 11:58. That's why I was
nah,
like,
we're definitely late. But that's okay, because we're gonna get there. You think they still gonna service us?
That'll be 15 minutes late, though.
No. I think we'll be fine. We're gonna see. Okay, so we just got here. And it is like, what time is it? I don't know. I think we're about 10 minutes late. But this nail salon is in Gambrels. It's about 10 minutes from my house, so it's pretty close. It is called Lee's Nails Spa. So yeah, let's go ahead and go in. Oops.
So she's getting pedicure, gel pedicure with French and full set with French, and I'm just getting a pedicure with gel polish.
No problem. So full set pedi and just pedicure. Mm-hmm. Okay, just checking right here. Thank you.
Right now we're just checking in.
Yeah, put your phone number in.
Just like,
I'm just getting a white French dip. And we also just got a tattoo on our foot, so I don't know if we can
on the side. Actually, well,
you think it's gonna?
So I think it's okay.
It should be okay. Okay.
Give him a moment. Yeah, he'll set up both of the chairs. Okay. You can still have it.
This one. So we are done getting our nails done. This is how mine came out. They're really cute. I went to a different nail tech today. I think his name was Kevin, and I usually go to a guy named Tony. And Tony is my favorite. Tony does really, really good work. The guy, Kevin, that I went to today, he did my nails really, really fast. But they look really nice. I really like it. I always get like the most basic French tip ever. And I think it's just so classy and cute and simple. And they're short, so I could like type and stuff for school and I could do all my schoolwork. So it's perfect for me. Now I think we are about to go to Fuji, which is like a hibachi spot. And we're just gonna go get lunch, right?
Oh yeah.
The Rocky Shore.
and then I want to get the lunch shrimp with fried rice.
Can I get the shrimp and steak one?
Just also have options?
Yes.
Not really the fried rice?
Fried rice, please.
Would you like a soup or something? Okay, thank you. Okay. Christian, how do you like the steak cooked?
Medium well.
Medium well.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And we already know we have extra sauce.
Yes, extra sauce.
Cause we're gonna.
Ooh, it look blast. Let's try some. But it's funny because she always says because. So we just finished eating. Right now we're going to American Eagle and Target. I hope you guys can see me. I know it's kind of dark. Like my camera looks really dark. But we're going to American Eagle. We're about to walk in. My mom has to exchange some of her, I think she's exchanging like a pair of pants.
My face always.
Mm-hmm. You said what? I actually don't know if I could record in here. These are really nice.
But I have them. I got like two or three pairs.
And they're kind of soft.
This is the color I want.
Those are so small.
I know, but this color jeans looks so good on me.
It's really nice in here. I like this American Eagle.
Everything's so neat.
Some nice workout shirts. Like a graphic tee. This would be nice too. Got a whole bunch of different kinds up there. Also have some really nice, like, you see this skirt? I don't know how that would look on me. I think it like flares out. It's not tight. There's nobody in here. Maybe it's just the time of the day. 30% off. Do they have like the holes in it? I'm not gonna get nothing. I need to save my money for Vegas. Okay. They do have really nice claw clips.
This one.
I've been super into like this claw clip, like the hairstyle.
It's the ones I bought you.
The pink one's cute. Mm-hmm. I literally stepped on the black one I have. I know.
This one?
So maybe I should get another one. Yeah, I had this one, but I stepped on it, so. Completely shattered.
Oh, there's like the flower. Uh-huh. Okay, so I can take the ornament.
So we just got to Target, and I'm pretty much just here to get some like travel size stuff for our trip. Like deodorant and like probably lotion. You got anything else that you about to get, Mom?
Some toothbrush covers.
Yeah, toothbrush covers and probably like a mini toothbrush.
Some gallon paste.
What happened to the Starbucks? They done took down the Starbucks.
They might be remaking it.
They have a whole bunch of bathing suits here. Okay, yeah. Because for our trip, I don't really know how hot it's gonna be, but I think I want just like a simple, like just black bikini. I'm not sure. This one's kind of cute, but I don't think that's me.
That looks like one of the sports bras you have.
I do. I think I'm gonna just get this one.
These are bottoms are cute.
I want some smaller bottoms.
Smaller?
She don't want me to get no smaller ones. I think I actually have bottoms. I think I just need a top.
Smaller like this? Well, I bought the wipes yesterday.
You think we might need some hand sanitizer?
Do we have that? Mm-hmm. I got these yesterday. We need these, two of these. Do Cam need lotion? He like cocoa butter?
Yeah, he does. Did you want any like which deodorant did you want out of these ones?
The gray one, the dev one.
The green, yeah, clean comfort.
Yep.
You need.
Did you? What else did you say you needed? You said cocoa butter.
Yeah, cocoa butter. I may have some though.
Do you want us to just get you like maybe lotion?
Yeah, do you have men's lotion?
They do. Like the Dove?
Yeah.
Like a little bit. We could just get you the same way as this.
Cool. This is men's.
As long as it don't smell like.
Do you like this?
It don't have no
It's some kind of. It doesn't have a scent.
Men's care?
Yeah, I've used those before, yeah.
Okay. All right. I'll talk to you later.
All right.
All right, bye. So it's not, I don't think it's gonna be super hot in Vegas, so we don't need like sunscreen or nothing.
I got some at the house I can bring.
Yeah, I'm trying to think if there's anything else that I need.
Do you?
That was like, the Ziploc bags were the last thing that we needed to get, so that's really all that I have to do today. That's it. I'm about to go home. I'm about to clean, take a shower, and do probably some homework. But after that, I'm done. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm pretty much done with the stuff for today, so I'll probably start recording tomorrow to show you guys my hair. I get my hair done. And I'm also gonna show you guys like the type of hair that I use, because it's like the type, it's like the what's it called? It's like textured bundles that matches my hair perfectly. So I'm gonna show you guys that tomorrow. Today is Wednesday, March 24th. And for me, it's my hair day. We have one more day until the trip. And I'm pretty much just getting dressed right now. Let me try to position it down. This is what my outfit looks like. And I have on like my UGG shoes, the brown ones. And I think I want to wear like my big puffer jacket. I think this one looks nice. Yeah, I think it's cute. My little Gucci purse that I'm gonna be putting on as well. I think that kind of, I don't know, because they're all different types of browns, so I don't really know if I like it. It is day, it's like day three, I think. But it's Wednesday, March 29th, which means I only have one more day until my trip, which I am so excited about. But right now, I'm about to go to my hair appointment. Before I go, I really wanted to show you guys the hair that I have. So this is the brand of hair that I have. It is called Perfect Distraction Hair Gallery. I love this hair. I tried this hair for my last sew-in, and it matched my hair perfectly. Like, it was perfect. Like, it was actually perfect. Let me show you guys one of the bundles. And the bundles are full from like literally like the top to the bottom. This is perfect match for my hair. Like, when it's pressed out, my hair literally looks like this. This is the 26 inch hair that they have. And I'm just gonna use the previous bundles that I had from my last sew-in, which were, I had 22 and 24, which I think is also gonna blend perfectly, like with some layers and some curls with this 26. And y'all, this don't look like no 26. This is like super, super long. It goes all the way down to my butt. So it's looking more like a 28 on me, which I'm not mad at. But yeah, it's very soft, beautiful hair. But yeah, we need a round of applause for these bundles. Like, y'all see this? Y'all see how thick these bundles are? And I believe I believe this length was like 180, which is not that bad for me. Like, and on the site it said that you only need two bundles of the kinky straight hair for it to be really full. So 180, I feel like 180 per bundle is really not that bad of a deal. I think I'm about to, it's 1:43 and my appointment is at 2:30, so I think I'm about to go get some cash from the ATM machine and then maybe go to Starbucks if I have time. I might have to pick a Starbucks that's closer to her shop, but I'm not sure yet. And I'm running low on gas and I don't have that much time. So I'ma see you guys when I get to my next location.
To break the habit.
patient. Swimming like you on vacation. Promise I'm still gonna love you when you wake up in the end. I just wanna make time for you. Swear it's just right for you. Like this pussy designed for you. 10 out of 5 for you. Pull out a sign on a line for you. Bet I look nice for you. Open my mind for you. Don't wanna wait on it tonight. I wanna get
guys, that is the end of the video. I am completely done and I'm definitely ready to go to Vegas. Like, yeah, it's given. It's perfect. Like, and it's also, I feel like this is the best hairstyle for me to go to Vegas with because it's so, like, it's just, it's given. Like, I don't really know what to say. Like, it's beautiful. The curls is beautiful. Just ignore my leave out kind of showing, but you can't tell me that it's not bomb. So I'm definitely gonna make sure I tag my hair lady. Ooh. And I'll probably just put it somewhere in the video so you'll see. And yeah, she don't play. This is fire. So I'm about to go to my storage unit because I have to go and get my suitcases for the vacation. I haven't started packing, so I'm also gonna do that tonight. As well as I have to take my dog to like the little dog hotel. I just wanted to show you guys the finished product. It's just, I feel like a bad bitch. Anyways, so make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the next vlog that I have coming, which is obviously the Vegas vlog. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Bye, y'all.
Binges on binges on binges again. That's all I've been on since you got with him. Ain't been the same since. I wanna save my pain.